Kind of madness here, isn't it?
Oh, kind of. Yeah. Kind of.
The photographers behind us won't really leave her alone.
Yeah, they get kind of mean. They get feisty on you.
That's right.
they're like pets. They need a lot of attention, I think.
They're old. This is the beginning of my career, so I'm going to stay off that one.
So listen, I just mentioned the Wallflowers are up for Best New Artist, as are you, as is Meredith Brooks, Hanson, and Jamiroquai. Any feelings on these fellow nominees?
I just feel weird, you know? I don't know. I Come on, that's mean.
No, I just wonder if you had a favorite, one that you're especially fond of.
Yeah, me. What are you talking about?
There you go. Well, I'd say her chances are pretty damn good. I last saw you anyway on Lilith. What you been up to since then? About a month, a little over a month now?
I've been sleeping a lot. Been sleeping a lot. And I went away with my boyfriend, and I've just been like hanging around my house and getting to know my mama.
Much deserved time off. How about this fall? Plans for the fall? Are you going to be back on the road? Or?
Oh, I'm sure. Yeah, I'm going out again in like late September. I'll be going around the U.S.
We'll keep an eye out for you. And you guys keep an eye out for tonight. Not only a nominee, but also a presenter, I believe, as well, right?
Yeah. Yeah, and they gave me, you know what? And they gave me the stupid joke line, too. And I don't know how I'm going to handle this one.
Just ignore that prompter if you don't like it. I always do. All right, thanks a lot. Right now we're going to check in with Abby Kiers, who is up in the balcony, high above the teeming masses in the lobby. Abby.
Right, the winner is Fiona Apple.
I didn't prepare a speech, and I'm sorry, but I'm glad that I didn't, because I'm not going to do this like everybody else does it. Because everybody that I should be thanking, I'm really sorry, but I have to use this time. See, Maya Angelou said that we as human beings at our best can only create opportunities. And I'm going to use this opportunity the way that I want to use it. So what I want to say is, everybody out there that's watching, everybody that's watching this world is bull. And you shouldn't model your life. Wait a second. You shouldn't model your life about what you think that we think is cool and what we're wearing and what we're saying and everything. Go with yourself. Go with yourself. And there's just a few people that I want to say something to. I want to say, Mama, I love you. I'm so glad that we're becoming friends. Amber, I love you. You're my sister. You're my best friend. Andrew Slater, no one else could have produced this album, and no one else did. And it's just stupid that I'm in this world, but you're all very cool to me, so thank you very much. And I'm sorry for all the people that I didn't thank, but man, it's good. Bye.